Hot Country 94.3. Girls basketball here tonight. Murray County Central taking on Mountain Lake Area Comfreys. She dribbles to the top and he gets it stolen away by Tollefson. JC Tollefson up with the left hand. Got it to go with the foul. What a start for the Wolverines. Stolen away by Oslin. She's going to bring it up the left side for the Wolverines. Carly Oslin up and good with the foul. Carly Oslin for two. She'll go to the line for one more. And the fast skips it over to Noss, left block. Noss with the one power dribble puts it up. No good, but rebounded by Fast up and in. Tollefson, she'll look to push here up the center of the court. 2:27 to go. She's going to take it all the way into the lane. Tollefson with the right hand. It's in. JC Tollefson found a lane and took it in for two. Murray County Central turns it over. Friesen with the steal. Fast has got it back up. Noss, top of the key. Three-pointer. Bang! What a start for the Wolverines. A three-pointer for Brooke Noss. Now up to Jansen inside the Noss. Noss turns around. Left hand up and good. Brooke Noss for two. She's got seven. Fast now a cutting Noss inside to the left block. Double teamed out to Friesen. Right wing three is good for Aaron Friesen. Throws it up to Noss, deep top of the key. Now inside Lindscheid. Lindscheid faces up. Shot is up and good. What a shot from Elizabeth Lindscheid. Her first two of the game. Diving on the floor is Tollefson. Jansen comes up with it. Now Noss, left wing. Three is good. Three-pointer from Brooke Noss. She's got 13. Timeout by the Rebels. Recovered by J.C. Tollefson. She gets across to the left wing. Now takes a free throw line. Skips it over to Schroeder. Right corner. Three-pointer is good. Huge three from Riley Schroeder. Tollefson throws it into Schroeder. They swing around to Jansen. Now Fast on the left wing. She's going to go baseline. Stops in the short corner. Now we'll dribble it all the way around into the lane. Schroeder, right corner. Three is good. Three-pointer for Riley Schroeder. She's on fire in the corner. Turn that into a poem. 40-22. Deep right wing. Throws it up to Tollefson. It's stolen away by Graffentine. She's going to put up with the right hand. Blocked from behind by J.C. Tollefson. A huge block by the sophomore. Wolverines will dribble it out and a big win at home here for Mountain Lake Area Comfrey. 50-40 is your final score.